along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, with a Western Conference matchup tonight. Recently, the Western Conference has been the stronger. Do you have a theory on that?
Well, I think it has a lot to do with size, Doc. I think it has to do with speed, and I think it has to do with the depth of a lot of these teams in the Western Conference.
The Pacific All-Stars would love to use all three of those elements in front of their home crowd to get off to a real good start.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Jonathan Quick, the U.S. Olympic team's mainstay in Russia, over half a decade as the guy in goal for the Los Angeles Kings. This man's the starter tonight as the season rolls on so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the visitors. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Opening face-off of this contest has been taken. Pitching it to Shen. Has it picked up. Now it's directed to Doughty. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Can't get a shot on. Let's it go. Off a body. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Passing one off now to MacKinnon. One into another.
Doughty's a player that always reacts positively to a physical.
Acrobatic stop. Puck covered. Whistle blown. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
You can diagram plays as much as you want. Teams are so close in the league today. Execution is often the difference between a win and a loss.
Okay, Ray, thank you. The Central All-Stars with a clean win on the draw. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Central All-Stars look to make a difference up the wing. Shoots one. Score! Didn't take long, did it?
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
Quick's move to the stick side is pretty aggressive, but he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
The Central All-Stars have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Goal. Score. Directing that one to Suter. Wow, what a hit. Big padded shoulders.
He didn't leave much in the bag as he went right through him, crushes him into the boards.
Hammers one. Got it all.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Doughty's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Good face-off win. Save! Again! And there's another! Snapping a pass to Raquel. Trying to go to Kopitar. Great job, great speed, no icing. What a move on that one with the stick. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Ryan Suter. Propelled to Kopitar. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Flings it. He scores! Drew Doughty!
I just had the feeling, Ray, that there was going to be a goal coming, but the way that they were skating and pressuring and supporting all over the ice, you knew the puck was going to end up in the back of the net.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Number eight, great take, dangerous area. Back in his defensive end to get it. And he's hammered.
Tarasenko's going to have to gather himself after taking that hit solidly. He was not aware where everybody was.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to... He scores! A pair of goals by the same team.
And Brock Boeser from the Vancouver Canucks scores his second goal for the Pacific NHL All-Stars. And they are now leading 2-1. For those who are tuning in, here's an NHL All-Star game between the Central NHL All-Stars and the Pacific NHL All-Stars. From this past week's NHL 2018 All-Star Tournament, this is game one right here. And carry something first period, to the dressing room. Courtesy of me, DJK47, neutralized face-off win. And I'm playing as a Pacific team, as you can see.
The Pacific All-Stars are moving the puck in their own end. Solid defensive position there.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes.
Oh, did he ever get mashed?
The game is picked up physically, Doc. That is a solid hit. That sends a message.
Freezes play.
Burns closes the gap here quickly, delivers this huge hit, shoulder to the chest, textbook.
Nice face-off work. You don't take a knee in hockey, just football. He lost it. Gives it on a cross from the point. Possession seized by Carlson. The Central All-Stars in their own end controlling the play. Looking to Kane. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Monahan's got 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good face-off win. Oh, and he is drilled. The Pacific All-Stars. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Pitching this one to McKinnon. Enormous collision.
Kopitar's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Kopitar's going to the box. 2 minutes. Goalie interference is the call.
He's trying to do his job, not allow the goaltender to see the puck, but unfortunately, he bumps him a bit. That's goaltender interference.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Solid, clean win.
Kopitar, 2 minutes.
Elected by Tyler Seguin. Two guys together with force. Big force.
That is a huge hit.
He's in on an onside play. Big chance here. Oh, what a stop.
Not a lot of room to score from. And
score! A shorthanded goal.
Shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
The Pacific All-Stars now with a 2-goal lead here in the first period, trying to carry that through to the intermission. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
By number 8.
With a strong wrist shot. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
Time of the goal. 13 minutes, 24 seconds.
A little over 6 minutes left to go here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Quick work on the faceoff. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Up to the point. That play goes offside. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Let's a shot go. And the puck controlled by P.K. Subban. little pass from his goalie here. A punishing hit shuts that one down.
The Central All-Stars, Powell,
he scores! And that's four straight goals.
Not only did they kill the penalty, but they were the more aggressive team, even shorthanded. They had a couple of plays where they could have scored.
You get to this high-scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Edzo, the old hockey saying, less is more. If he just tries to catch it, he's probably got it.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Gets in. What'll he do? Scooped up by James Neal. A backhand shot. He scores! He worked himself into a good scoring area and let it go on the backhand.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 18.
Moving it to Kane. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had...
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
Well, there was one penalty called on the ice, and then a second one, not a good penalty there. They would have been on a power play.
Both teams are short a man, more real estate per guy. And they've won the faceoff. The Central All-Stars carrying on in the defensive zone. Mark Giordano has it there. All-Star game at age 31. Thrown in. Shot. Stared him down and made the save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
That puck's loose because of the defense. Huge hit. Possession's gone. And snapped up by Kane. Moved along and in.
Doughty's just back on the ice again. His coach doesn't want him resting too long. It's his night, and he's all over the score sheet.
With a shot. Score! Off the iron and in.
He scored off the rebound, but the key is get your stick on the ice.
Edzo, he's got to do something better with it than that. The first shot just bounces off him and stays in front of the net. That puck's got to go to the corner. He gets beaten on the low stick side.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
The Central All-Stars
wheel it up the wing. Two players splat to the boards.
Oh, he had nowhere to go on that play.
Gets it. He's alone. Not on the net.
His speed pulls him away on the breakaway. However, he misses the net, and it turns out to be a wasted chance.
Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? First period is over.
And there you have it. There's the end of the first period. As you can see, domination. Pacific All-Stars lead 6-1 after the first period. It's going to happen in the second.
For him, stay tuned and find out. Average days, and then there's today.
More two goals from Doughty in that one. One goal from Neal, Bozer, Ekman, Larson. Let's see who else scored. As you can see, Central. It's a good try. Two goals from Doughty, one from Bozer, one from McDavid, and one from Larson. Pacific All-Stars lead 6-1. Start the second period next.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first? The Central All-Stars are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers. Period two has started. Maybe the gap can be closed a little bit this period. Let's it go. Caromed off the mask.
That puck hit him in the mask.
Wonderful block. Shoots one. And another one that's in and out of the glove. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Close call. Under him. Play stopped.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good clean win. The Central All-Stars control the play through the neutral zone. Into the end of attack. He's got it frozen. Not easy.
The Pacific All-Stars are always an aggressive team. Tonight, their hitting is starting to pay off. They've slowed down their opposition, and they've been able to add numbers on the scoreboard.
Clean win on the draw. Oh, a poke checked away. Corralled by Kopitar. Lets the shot fly. And at an angle to Doughty. Dragged between the blue lines. He is shut right off.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? Fires! No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
He drives toward the slot. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick.
James Neal picks up his second of the night as well. What a goal.
It's
now 7-1 for the Pacific All-Stars when we're only in the second period. This game right here is from the NHL All-Star 2018 tournament.
If there can be any kind of resistance.
First round matchup right here between
the
Central Pacific All-Stars.
You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Suter's feeling all of that solid hit. He's just going to slowly glide to the bench.
Subscribe, like, to Doughty.
He's got this one. He's got to hurry. A shot. Score! It's a hat trick.
Nice. Just scored a hat trick with Drew Doughty. It's third of the night, folks. What a game.
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Yeah, Edzo, that's a good shot, but the goaltender's got to stop this. This is low on the glove side. His hands have to be in position to cover just over the pad.
The Pacific All-Stars have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. And that's a face-off win. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. What a hit!
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Got his stick on it.
Time of the goal.
The Pacific All-Stars have been so energetic right from the very beginning of this game. They've had too much speed, too much physicality, too much finesse for their opponents to handle.
Big chance. Great save, shutting down one of the best. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Oh, here's a wrister. Oh, a save there. Hands over to Ekman-Larsson. The shot blocked. Big save.
Possession, pressure, that's got to equal a goal.
For the blast. Big save. Oh, it's there. Squeezed for a whistle.
Eric Staal's injury is a result of this huge hit.
quick on the faceoff. Let's it go. Looking from the corner. A whistle and a rest. Just past the halfway mark of the second period. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Just a backhand. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. No room for a pass. Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Shoots one. Blockered away. Using the point, he's got it. Off a defender, that's a free puck. Cleared back out so more players can spill over the boards.
Neal's been all over the place. He's all over the score sheet. He's all over.
He scores!
Surprise with the wrist shot. Get the goaltender in between. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick you release it. And that was a quick release.
Rene's not able to catch up to that bullet, Enzo. It beats him up over the shoulder on the blocker side.
The Pacific All-Stars have a big advantage in time of possession, and it shows in the score. And the faceoff's won.
Score by number six.
Gains the blue line. He scores! Second of the game! What a performance!
Rene's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The Pacific All-Stars have added to their overwhelming score, and they continue to have the puck most of the time. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Oh, he'll pay for that. Gold is placed. Clock stopped. And so the scrap is underway, but not the original matchup.
Time of the goal. 13 minutes, 10 seconds.
This fight is over with one huge, surprising punch.
Offensive guy and a guy that's offensive with his fighting abilities.
Sometimes it feels like you're punching the wind, but when you're down this much, you have to try and change something.
What a fight that was, and as you can see, James Neal won that one against PK Subban.
Face-off win here. Hatchet's one. Wrist one. And a save. McKinnon's lugging it in his own end, headed north. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The Pacific All-Stars have the lead in this game. A lot to do with how aggressive they've played. They've been more physical than their opponents throughout this period.
Good job on the draw. Big hit, possession gone.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
And he dumps it in. The Pacific All-Stars carrying on in their own end. Gathered up again by Shen. Terrific hit that time. It's just one of a pile he's had today.
Doughty's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
They win it. Knocked to a knee. It's loose. Up the wing, skating with it now. Ooh. moves it to the corner. Snapped up by Ryan Suter. Pass attempt to Eric Staal. Enormous hit. Good strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. Shoots. What a save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Not through.
Last minute of play in the second period.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Pitching it to Kopitar. Takes that pass. Hammers one. Fires. Terrific glove save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Doughty's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Second period is now over, and it's 10-1 for the Pacific All-Stars. Just like that, after two periods, pretty much game over already. Find out what happens in the third period coming up next. Should be more fireworks. Check out box score real quick for the Pacific All-Stars. Let's see, we got two in there. Doughty had another goal. So we 10-1. Third period.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Pacific All-Stars have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
Moves it to the corner. Let's it go. Didn't get through. The Pacific All-Stars with possession in center ice. Score!
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Now you do your best to see if you can get in front of it, but that is just too quick a shot for the goaltender.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff from the outside. Comes to him from the crease. Now it's directed to Shannon. Oh, and he's hammered.
Was that who I thought hit him?
Shoots. Oh, a save there. A backhand shot. Shoots one. Terrific shot, but a denial.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Beat him on that one. Went to the backhand. Eyes in the back of his mask.
Under massive pressure, finally gets a whistle after getting that puck in behind with his glove.
Big face-off win. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
This one's going to be under review. They're going to go upstairs and look at this and see how it went into the net.
15 goal to me. Looks like a definite goal. I don't know what the ref's talking about.
Well, they finally get something to the review goal is a good one.
You know, it's a goal. It's not 12-1. It's a different thing.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Shoots. Grab. Great chance ahead. That hit somebody. Boom. They came together that time, didn't they?
I think he just tattooed him on the boards.
Collected in the corner.
They should get rewarded here, Doc.
Picked up by the defense. Petrangelo's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center.
He's been on the edge all game, guys. Very, very physical. He has not let one hit bypass him tonight.
Oh, and he's hit yet again.
Eric Staal's been rocked by that big hit. He's not getting up. Guys, bone-jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Passing one off now to Goodrow. Shoots. Chipped right back into the opposite corner. Goes to the backhand. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. And he is reefed. He gets this one. Outstanding save with a glove. Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. Good work up front on that hit. Wristed one. Off the boards. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The game was close until this bout, and then the emotion just completely seemed to swing over one way to the other. His team has grabbed the momentum and dominated the game since.
Defensive zone win. Up the wing, moving along. One into another.
Oh, that is a bone crusher, Doc. He went right over top of him. That hit was delivered with intent.
And he's hammered. Skilled play by Carlson. He's all alone. Say. Back again. Shoots one. That one's to him from his goaltender. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Muscled down to one knee. Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Slid to Monahan. Cranks a shot. Smart recovery by Carlson. Stays on side to the middle. Brings a shot. Score!
Displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
They've got the draw. Nicely into the zone. Just threw it into his pad there. Through the corner now. Passes to the slot. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Takes a shot. Chucked that right away. And another save. The Central All-Stars have a marvelous save. No time on that one. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Neal's headed to the penalty box, a minor for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player. Well, the power plays had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does.
13 minutes, 12 seconds.
Hammered! That hit somebody! Bodied off the puck. Takes his pass from the goalie.
Directing that one to Shen. Snapping a pass to Kane.
One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
Not too sure if there's much history between these two, but after a hit like that, you can imagine there is now.
Fires! What a reaction!
Gaining space, maybe time.
Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good clean win on the draw.
He takes that point pass.
The Pacific All-Stars have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
Well, they say everything could be a teaching moment for the coaches. There's a teaching moment. Let's go back to the drawing board about that power play.
Collected at the boards. At the point with it. Pulls his way along. What a strong shot. Score! He completes the hat trick.
Well, he can't get his pad down quick enough to make this stop. Really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie.
He's got a hat-trick.
I think that's one he should probably stop.
It's now 14-1 for the Pacific NHL All-Stars, and this game's already over. Looks like they're advancing to the second and final round of the NHL 2018.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Oh, what a great breakaway! Score!
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Neal gets his fourth goal of the night.
Neutralized face-off win.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
43 seconds.
A shot.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Just an incredible night. The puck has been on his stick all night. He has not missed yet. When he gets into the scoring zone, it's almost automatic.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray.
They win the draw. The puck is free, now taken up by Neal.
Dogged determination there by Doughty. Feeds the point.
Looking for a better lane.
Pad block, nice save, tough to follow.
1 minute left.
Puck collected.
In the third period.
56 seconds left.
Last minute to go in the third. Shot on.
Trying to go to Raquel.
It's dumped in. The Pacific All-Stars in their own end controlling play now. Looking to Burns. Gains the zone. Good work with the stick. Made him stumble. Mashed in. Klingberg's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. And he steps across the line. Right out of the textbook. A brilliant save. Fires.
No room for a pass. Ooh, stick save. Oh, a close call there.
There's not really much play.
Great poke check. And here again is Ray.
Doughty's been an absolute bowling ball physically tonight. You highlighted that in the opening much earlier. Look at these hits tonight.
Okay, Ray, he is a special player to watch.
Quick seen a lot of rubber tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Shoots one, tipped away. And that's it. The game is over. It is a good thing there are extra digits.
The Pacific NHL All-Stars have won, and they are now advancing on to the second and final round of the NHL 2018 All-Star Tournament.
Need to regroup.
Remember to subscribe, like, and comment below, and stay tuned for the game between the Atlantic and Metropolitan NHL All-Stars and more NHL 18 content coming soon.
Peace. Good night.